Do you want to become a smart? Wait a second. Do you want to become a smart teenager? The smart teenager I mean extends beyond studies and academics and includes making good decisions both every day and planning for your future. So make sure you watch this video coming up right now. Hello, welcome to my channel. I'm Max Diffman. So if you're new to this channel is for today's teenagers, their problems and solutions, love lives, dating, grooming, relationships, technology and advancement, and finally, how to generate an income as a teenager. In fact, this channel covers varieties of topics which interest teenagers. So consider subscribing and click on the bell icon so that you don't miss anything. So I will make this video short so that you can become smarter than you were before. Step 1. Save time to focus on your studies. Having a well-rounded life helps most teenagers feel fulfilled. So seeking balance is ideal. Balancing your time can be difficult, but it's doable. Explore your interests, hobbies, and relationships, but make sure that your social life and non-academic pursuits don't get in the way of your studies. Idea: make a homework schedule to keep track of everything you do. Step 2. Participate in class. Speaking up in class might sometimes be difficult, but being an active participant in class will help you feel engaged with the material and learn from your teachers and peers. Raising your hand can help you feel engaged, confident, and capable. It's okay if you get the wrong answer sometimes.
All students do.
It's part of the learning process, and your peers won't care. Step 3. Get help when you need it. The students who do best are the hardworking ones. So cultivate a strong work ethic. If you can't figure out something by yourself, find someone who can help. Hear this.
Raise your hand in class to ask questions. Talk to your teacher or tutor outside of class. Ask your parents, friend, or older sibling to help you with a concept or problem.
And step 4. Get enough rest. Nobody can work to their peak performance when they are tired and burnt out. Make sure you take the time out of your studying and schoolwork to get some decent sleep. And take study breaks between big bouts of focus time. We should stick to a normal sleep schedule to give our body an opportunity to rest at least at night. Step 5. Keep your stress under control. Everyone needs an outlet from their schools or work. Whatever healthy the stressors you enjoy, make time for them. Join a sports team, do some yoga, go hiking, read a book, do some art, or watch a good movie. Whatever you need to do to help combat stress, make time for it. Step 6. Develop healthy habits. It's easy to forget about your health and hygiene, but kickstarting your young adult years with good habits sets you up for a healthy future, and it's overall a smart choice. Hear this.
If you want to be a smart teenager, also get regular exercise, eat a healthy diet, and maintain good hygiene.
Step 7. Get information on your most important choices. Nobody out there has all the answers, but part of making smart choices as a teen can come down to getting information from your parents or mentors. Will they always know what to do?
No!
But they will have advice for you as you tackle difficult situations, particularly if they have faced similar situations before. Be open to learn from others to help you make smart choices, both in your day-to-day life and in planning for your future. The final step is recognize that making mistakes is part of the learning process. All smart people make mistakes. It doesn't make them unintelligent. Being hardworking is what counts on the long run, and bouncing back will bode well for your future. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly give this video a thumbs up and also comment about this video if you love this video. Please check out my older videos on the description box below. Example, 8 super things every modern teenager should have in their lives, and also 10 best ways to grow the social media fast as a teenager. Also, please don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell icon for more videos like this. Also, remember this: motivate yourself today.